This has to be one of my most insane catches ever. Today I was out fishing for panfish with a curly-tailed grub at a river, and out of nowhere a massive fish bit. I didn't know what it was at first, but once I landed it, I realized that it was a huge walleye. What makes this catch so special is that walleye are almost impossible to find in this river, and this was by far my biggest one ever.